Okay, we are ready. We're ready to go. It's just a Rolo. This is from Letier collection. And yeah, still a madden. Heels. My husband.
Hello, we go.
Good afternoon, everyone. So, Saturday. Today is a wedding. Caterina and Claudio's wedding today. We are so excited. Such a beautiful day today in Milano, and we are so happy about this because until yesterday was not so perfect weather, and we are wishing to have a beautiful weather for the happy couple. So, yes, I just quickly showed you what I'm wearing today for the wedding at the house, and my husband. Yes, woo! We're in a car. Alessandro, are you happy?
Very happy.
Yeah, he's one of his best friends. Yes, it's a family friend. We are very happy for them. Yes, such a beautiful day in Milano. The venue of today, I haven't been there before, so yeah, you will come with us and you will see. I love Italian wedding. Yes, yay, I'm so excited. So, the dress I'm wearing, this is from, it's going to be a description box. And I have a trusted Bulgari bag again because it goes with this dress. So, today is a wedding day, as I said. Hopefully tomorrow, because I feel so much better. So, maybe we go to some shopping and Monte Napoleone, galleries, all the place that I love in Milano and you love in Milano. So let's see how is the weather, and hopefully the weather will be like today, then we can walk around with the sunshine. And yeah, I'm so excited. Yay! Autumn fashion. Get some shopping for the autumn and winter. Here in Milano. Let's take a photo. Oh, beautiful.
Thank you. sarà la Santa Cappello Milano.
So, we are leaving this beautiful place. Bye! Such a beautiful wedding. I caught Janet behind me. Estamos en Castello de Marne. We are heading home now, 1:44. The party continues. Now I think by this time it's already they're the live band, and now the DJ is arriving, I think, and the people are still dancing. And yes, it was a very beautiful wedding. I'm so happy for the weather, for the happy couple. Yes, it was a very beautiful ceremony and very emotional. Yes, you're tired, amore?
Really tired.
Very tired. Yes, so we were in Castello de
Marne.
Castello de Marne. Such a beautiful, I think it's 15th century building. one of the castle. It was beautiful, and then, you know, Italian wedding, we eat so much food, I have to say. It was like such a good food, and we were eating so much. I don't think I need to eat anything tomorrow morning. I don't think I can eat. So I think when we arrive home, we're gonna wash ourselves, and then we straight to the bed and then rest. I think we are quite tired. We enjoy so much. After ceremony and the reception almost finishing, cake, then it started raining. It was very beautiful, fireworks and everything, and our first dance song also, you remember? You remember our wedding?
Of course, my love. Always remember.
Yeah, he remembers because I take so much video. No, I didn't. I was a bride, but it was a nice wedding. No, our
course,
wedding too.
Everything was perfect.
Yes. So I think we are almost Milano, almost home, no?
2 minutes.
Yes, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Tomorrow we are still in Milano. Today is a Saturday. So see you tomorrow in another vlog, I think. If you like this video, please put thumb up and please push red button to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next video. Bye! See you tomorrow. Tomorrow is Sunday. Thank you so much for watching.